roses and posies. Couldn't be a lily or a tappy nappy dilly. It's gotta be a rose, cause it rhymes with Moses.